program. I am 6 years old, and all the first graders are going to be doing this program.
What day is it?
And it's February the 15th.
But Joe, you promised Lowell that you'd go to the funeral with them in the morning.
So Thursday, May 15th, 1996.
Yeah. Say, see you at the show.
See you at the show. Bye-bye.
I can already tell.
Hi.
In the Revolutionary War, made our ancestors Americans. The Desert Storm reminded our generation what it meant to be Americans. Tonight's program will end with the words of music given to us by Lee Greenwood during the trying times of Desert Storm. God bless the USA. But before we sing it, go ahead and stand up. Before we sing it, I'd like to ask the following people to stand. If you are a veteran of World War I, World War II, Korea, Vietnam, or any of the other conflicts that America has fought, would you stand at this time? Would all of our veterans stand? We'd like to honor you with this song.
Wait a minute,
a lot, us first graders and me, we talked a lot about what it meant to be an American. One of the lines that they didn't quite understand was in this song. It said, I won't forget the men who died who gave that right to be free, and that I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Some of these kids didn't quite understand that one day they may be in the shoes that those veterans stood in just a moment ago. That when they're young, they know what the country means, so that when their country needs them, they'll know what they're fighting for. So we hope that you enjoy it, and we're going to sing the chorus, I'm Proud to Be an American, twice. Would you join us the second time through?
Oh, what? Give me one out. Here, give me one.